What's up, what's up? Teo Hakuma here. Today we're playing a game called Chronicon. I think that's how it's pronounced. Some kind of like fast-paced RPG or something, but let's go ahead. New hero. We'll just go with it. Let's see. Fuck it. We're going normal. Can handle this. I think. Good to see you. Welcome, champion, okay? Greetings, champion. Speak with me to get started. Oh, please don't tell me it's gonna take that long to talk to him. Use one of the Chronicon portals at the top room to begin your trial. Alright. Tarot gambling, blah, 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 enchanting, probably some stuff I can't do right now, so let's just go here. Alright. Looks pretty simple so far. I don't really feel like I'm taking much damage from those guys. Like, it's just like, Then again, I don't really feel like I'm doing that much damage either, because it's not like, you just hear his sword swing, and that's it. Like, you can't, it doesn't sound like they're hitting anything, it's just, feel vitalic. Your weapon shimmers with holy power. Die, bitch. Bitch ass motherfucker. I seen like a fuckload of zombies down here, so. Or ghouls, whatever. I was talking about those. I guess it wasn't as many as I thought. Die, motherfucker. Don't need that. Yeah, what are you doing? Fuck off. Quit shit. What is you? Go back to hell. Oh, there's more people down here. I see you. You cannot escape from my blade of fury. You cannot escape the death. The death of the stuff and the things. What is this? Oh, what the f- What is that? Did this little bat just summon hell upon me? Whoa! I just farted a little bit. You will cut me down? I think not. I think I will cut you down. Look at that. I cut you down. Because you're stupid. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Take that. Take that. Escape your past. Riches. Hell yeah. Dagger. Angering soul. Our mindless bodies will still walk the servant dormitory, where we were trapped and killed by the deranged protests. Priestess. And was untouched by her corruption. Please destroy our bodies so that we may rest. Alright. I'm pretty good at killing stuff. Oh, you're not done. Don't let us be remembered like this. Well, if it makes you feel any better, I don't know who you are in the first place, so.
You don't have to worry about that.
Does that shit hurt? It does! Oh, what is this? Haste! Movement speed increased by- Oh, no, it's good.
Is he? Is that what he gave me? I don't know.
I'm about to find out though here in a minute. We're gonna kiss some more on these motherfuckers. And we step into the juices. I mean, the smoke stuff. Here we go. Okay. Hey! Hey! Fuck off. Alright. Alright. What is this? Plagued. Deals 1 shadow damage per second. Okay, so that stuff is bad. I don't like this. Stop it. Whoa! Hey! You just need to chill out there. Get murdered. I see you, you little fucker. Your tire's gonna sneak up on me, you're stupid. I see you too. You don't even know. I see you too. I didn't see you. You sneak up. Oh, there's a lot of them. Fuck off. Okay. I think they did. Okay. You will. Thunderstruck. What is Thunderstrike? The Templar charges her sword with thunder striking at the ground, hurting all foes within. Yeah, we'll take that one, I suppose. Alright, let's get surrounded by these bats and see what it looks like. Oh, fucking cool. Why is you hiding in the pots? Stop it. You is a little bitch. Go fuck yourself. I'ma murder your ass. I'ma murder you dead. I'ma kill this guy too, cause he's annoying as fuck. Okay, that's 33 damage. We don't want that. Don't want that for sure. Give me that. Let's see if I can use it. Nope, level 9. Fuck. Always with the hiding in the pots and the shit. Oh, I had a statue. Give me the stuff. Now you see me. I got an achievement for that. Now you see me. Now you don't. What? Oh. Invisible. You are invisible. Oh, I am invisible. I didn't know. I couldn't see myself. What the hell? Alright. Oh, okay. There's a lot of stuff I missed, apparently. Let's get your ass out of here. Bah. I'm getting all the stuff. It's my calmness. I kill you with my calmness. I'm so goddamn calm. Just look at that face. Face of extreme calm. Nothing faces this woman. Bitch, why do you have a crown on your head? You're a bat. What's up with that? That. I might want those. I don't know. Get rid of that. Pick that up. What they is. Level 10. Oh, suck on my asshole. Oh, this shit is too powerful for me to use. Where's my XP bar? Is that it? Which one is this? Ah! Saving up for the boob job. Look at her. She ain't got no boobs. That's the problem. That's why she's doing this. She needs a new pair of titties. Is there supposed to be some big bad guy in here? Oh. Apparently so. Damage. Cacao. Kaboom. And it's dead. Kinda hurt my neck a little bit there. What you do? Cool. I'm hungry. What is you? Dea's unwanted companion. Gossleg. Hello, my little friend. Why? But where am I supposed to get a key bar? I'm just getting a key out of here. Oh, there's another spot over here. Do you have a key? Hello. Do you have the key? All I want is the fucking key. Give me the key, and I don't have to kill you. Alright, just kidding, I'm gonna kill you anyway. There was no key. Is that what you wanted? Please find- Oh, fuck. I thought I was done. Die. You're gonna kill Goldsmith. I'll leave Goldsmith alone. Actually, I kind of want to see what happens if he dies. Does he come back or no? It would seem probably no. Oh, hey, Goldsmith's back. Alright then. Let's go! Goldsmith! You're going the wrong way, stupid. Hello? Anybody there? I've lost my spectacles, so I can't see you very well. You're a ghost. Are you... Temple student? Get out of there. I lost them in the Hall of Learning, and then there was an awful lot of shouting and pushing around, and I somehow ended up here. These kids always make such a fuss. Almost a fess. If you have time, could you look for my spectacles in the Hall of Learning? It's around here somewhere. I'll see. I'll look, but I ain't no guarantee I'll find them. Alright, she said look for him in the Hall of Learning. I seen a big guy over here. We're gonna murder the fuck out of him right quick. He got bones for arms. A wailing scholar. There's another one. Murder! Whoa, okay. Holy fuck. A little bit of pain on this one. Okay. I'm a shocked the fuck out you. What the heck? You like that? You like that? You like that electricity? You like it? I didn't mean to move down. I did it anyway, though. You need to die. You need to die right now. Right now. You just need to die. And you die. That's what you need to do. You need to do. You need to die. Son of a bitch. Die. I'ma stab you with some lightning. You like that? You didn't like that. That's for Berserker. That's for Templar. Okay. Alright, now we take out the little dudes. Cause they're fucking little dudes. Cause they suck. I'm gonna take all this good stuff. I don't know what that does, but I'm taking it anyway. I'm gonna take that. Oh, that was the glasses. I found the glasses. I found the glasses. Oh man, this place is big. Oh no. Okay. I'ma fuck these guys. Whoa! What are these infernal late students? Okay. Let's just shoot some bolts of holy at you. Exercise the demons. They're kind of large and terrifying. Just die. Die. Good. Goo. Stink face the fowl. Okay. Bitch. Get your ass back, boy. Get your ass back. Stinky motherfucker. And he's dead. We did it. We got her glasses back. Look at the shadows. Oh, thank you. It's good to see such polite young students. Aren't you late for class? Oh, hurry up. And I think some other stuff she said. Alright. Alright, let's go to the waypoint, and... oh, I think this is how I sell stuff. It is. That's just too stupid to know. Alright, can I... yeah, cool, I can go right back to where I was, too. Tinka is very, very busy. Enchanting, gems and socketing, master of trials, gambling, potions, and equipment. Can I sell some stuff? How do I sell it? Let's buy back. Oh, right. Mouse button to sell. I'm gonna hang on to that for now. Okay, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope all you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, make sure to hit the like button. The like button. Cannot speak. And I will see all your dudes later.